to lay around the house and daydream till the afternoon, thinking about the times that we had when this was all that we knew, when this song was still new, when this all was still new. We could play blink blink 182, summertime nights that we had staring at the moon, laughing at our own jokes, acting like they were new. We'd only watch cartoons, but love and life is our tune.
What is up? Yeah, I'm gonna lose some money tonight. Hi, everybody. All right. Let's see here. Let's go to Hold'em. Change the screen here in just a second, guys. Actually, we'll go to tournament. What is up? All right, so I'm waiting for everything to load. Haha, there it is. Okay. Switch that here. One second, guys. Capture. One second, guys. Okay, I gotta figure out why this isn't working right. There we go. All right. All right, what is up, guys? I'm gonna see how much money I can lose tonight. I'm doing a few tournaments. Let me know if the music's too loud for you guys, or if I am too loud, and I will adjust it. I'm actually low? Okay. I mean, it is what it is. 10,000 all in. Shut the fuck up, Blaine. Yeah, with me not being able, not streaming this before, I should be fine. Plus, if somebody's really that picky over 55 cents, fuck them. Does it sound a little bit better now? Yes, sir. All right, cool. I think I might do this real quick. Bring that down in my ear a little bit just to have that as background noise. There we go. All right. 8, 10, run 5. Already going to the time bank. So, yeah, we'll fold it. Play a little tight at first. See how other people play. Plus 8, 10, all suited. Not that great. In my opinion. Pretty sure John and Blaine will tell me different. Yeah. So I might need to turn off the ACR sound. Let's go quarter pot bet. All right, I turned it down some. Oh, great. A horrible big blind. Because it's minimum. It's my raise fold. Does this sound a little bit better now, guys? Or just still a little loud? It's good now. Cool. All right. I'll just call for more. All right. Let's see how many times I can get yelled at tonight. I think we'll bet here. Do 1,000. All right, nobody had good hands.
Gosh.
That's a fold. Let me know if the music's too loud, because it's going to be a different level for me than it is for you guys. Well, there's music playing. Hold on. Let's do min raise. See if we get any takers. Getting music now. Yeah, it would be quarter. Really? That's weird. Like, there's definitely music going. Check for right now. Fuck, I meant to bet. I just realized what I was doing. Do half pot. Spaz, I wonder if your settings are messed up on your speakers, if they're just doing like monotone. Full. John, is it loud right now, or? I realize why Blaine wants to watch me. Now I can figure out how I play when Grother Cash games. She going live tonight? She's more than welcome to hang out with us. I gotta get my hours up. Oh, she's playing? Okay. Nice. Got it with a straight. Not a horrible big blind. Suited. No, I appreciate it. Oh, fucking course, that's the flop. Oof. Fuck. I bet somebody has quads though. Nope. I would've won. I'm just going to start playing fucking hands with kings. Like, what the fuck? See, now this I'll play. And there will be only low cards that come on it. What's up, Trucker? Did you get the fly bet on the truck today? You have a pocket pair.
Yeah.
I'll call you. This will probably be a mistake. Sick today. It sucks, bud. Hope you're starting to feel a little better. I'll say a free card. Two pair, and I feel like you got there. Check's fine. Nope, you had nothing. Awesome. Get rid of that real quick. Been moved to another table. Do 2,000. Since I'm first to act and it's not suited. I live 17 floors up, and when it rains, I can feel those drops in my brain. Lets me know that I'm still here. Two pair. Bet men, see if he raises. Nope, folds. Oh, well, that probably just fucked me. Flipping like a fish all day. Shut the fuck up. You can set the title. Just if you make it something stupid, I have every right to revoke your sword. Aw, trips. God damn it. Fuck. That fucking blows. Turn it down a little bit. Possibility check into the better. Ugh. Fuck it. We'll see if this breaks me. Yep, this is gonna fuck me. Yep. Well, we're going to be moving to the second tournament here soon. Shut the fuck up, John. Should have said something quicker. Fuck it. Not horrible. Don't want to scare anybody off. Well, it looks like this is where we rebuy. Friends. saved. Yeah, Harrison will have some emotes, guys. I have noticed a lot of people like to play tight. Race of three. There, John, I didn't limp. Does that make you feel better? Yep, got fucked. Well, he got all of his money back. Yeah, people like this kind of irritate the shit out of me, just shoving on stupid shit and then hitting. Ah, I should have just did all in. Pocket nines, you should have been betting. Yep. All right. Well, time to rebuy. One second here, guys. We will do. Chat, if you guys would like a bunch of commands, I got these working today. You can find them all here. Our phones might be cold, but the bed is fucked and the screen's not cold. We don't have a home. Airbnb, because the price is low. I like how it works on mine, not yours. I think it should work on yours now, or hers now too. Doing some editing, hold on, guys. Take Ubers where we go. There we go. All right. How's chat doing tonight? Glitch cat. Is that why the kids are all crowding her after dinner, laying on the couch? She's sick of dealing with your shit. And you're supposed to be a teacher. You should know how to type. How long do we think I'll last in this tournament? The first one, I made it to the final table and then just got little stacked. Under 10 minutes, great faith. Setting high expectations. Well, I'll have you time it. And if I last longer than 10 minutes, you owe me $1. If I lose, I owe you $1. Slap bet. No, I won't just sit there and fold for 10 minutes. That's called bullshit. Just like how long it's taking for this to load. Stuff here while we wait. Loyalty. Is it through here, or who's it through? It's fucking great. John, you can delete that message if you want. Come on. I can't tell which is taking longer. Getting into a Survivor Deadlight or Dead by Daylight lobby or getting into this lobby. We have 8 people. We should be able to start. That's what I'm under is tournament, am I not? Yeah. Tourney all? Oh, it's on demand. Ah. So like these. I see what you're saying. Yeah, but I already paid for this one, so. We only need one more player. Right, I was just saying down here. Yeah, like all these right here. We just need one more person, then we'll be good. Nope, we need 2 more people now. Yeah, he almost did Wrecking Ball for you when we went karaokeing. Okay, unregister and get my cash back. Well, say less. Could have just told me that beforehand. All right. What does PKO stand for? It's 7 card stand. Or stud. High low, I don't want that. 6 max. Player knockout. Is that a good one to play? It's just regular. Just as bounties. See if this works. Hey. So chat, if you do or exclamation join, you get a chance to win some chum points, which then will let you get store items, which currently the only store item is for me to take a shot. So if you claim that, I won't do it right now, but I'm working on getting those. Hyper 300. Fold that. Which screen would you guys rather have, the full screen of poker only or this screen? Why not? Poker only? Okay. Fold. I don't want to switch to big blinds. Shut up. Oh yeah, I knew what it does. COVID hoax. Jesus. God, what are these hands? So what's the price for this one? Price pool's 300. Oh, there's still 29 late regs. Nobody's gonna enter the giveaway, the raffle. Jack hits him, queen hits him. Yeah. Half. Lestrel's there. Bet like I have it. It wasn't Donk Bet. I was the one that raced. River saved my ass. Luck is better than skill. Oh, I figured you were watching on your laptop, bud. Alright, we are going to go to this song. Music isn't too loud, right, guys? 10-9 off. I need to know why you're all about me. Call for one. Is he gonna raise? No? Okay. Check fold. Actually. Yeah, fold. Ten queen off. Okay. Four big blinds. Call. Highest pair on board. Third high kicker. Straight possibility. See if we can get the pot here. Yeah, good job. Oh, yeah. Fold that one. It's all suit. Yeah, that's why when I saw he raised, I was like, nope, I'm out. Loud to the music. It's like the one thing I'm always worried about. Making sure it's not super loud, drowning everything out. It's fine. Ace five. Fold the ace. First act. Ouch. Top 7 pay. Under the gun, it's a fold. Okay. I was thinking because it's suited. Let's see what my big blind will be. Cholesterol possibility, I'll check. Check again. It's probably a bad call. Let's see if somebody else bets. Probably should have bet here to get people off their hand. Oh, 8. Yep, 8 got him. That's where I should have been betting. Fold that. Pocket 8. Let's do, let's have pot 3.2. Raises to 13.2. Probably jacks. Call. So I have highest pair available on board, also with a straight draw. We'll do 3/4 pot. I'll let him bet. What the fuck? Okay. That's all it took. Some of these players are weird, man. 7-6 off. This guy's just been sitting out for God knows how long. Yeah, we'll fold. Another connector. They're not suited connectors. Gut draw straight. Yuck. Five, seven off. Up and down straight possibility. Not worth it this late. Miss. King 4. Third act fold. Oh, nobody had nothing. Two, three fold. Ace 10. Three quarter pot bet. Probably too high. Yep, too high. Because I was first to act. Damn it. Well, everybody's just playing tight, it seems. Four. I think I need a lot for affiliates still. Cool. I need viewers back up. I need 5 more streams, and there's another one. Top pair. Check. See. He bets. So he bet. Call. Not 2 pair. Could have 10 jack, hit a straight. Let him bet. Spaz, I'll send it to you later. Let's see if I get him to fold here. Good fold.
Do something, whether it is like a late.
Creator dashboard. Insights. Channel analytics. See, so I need a stream for 3 more hours. Stream for 5 more days and get my average views back over 3. And I can get affiliate. Sorry, I have the followers. I have 122 followers. Yeah, I have 3 viewers right now. Quick intermission. I need to let the dogs out, so I will actually put you guys on the be right back screen, and I will be right back. It's supposed to be like a spray can going off. I don't know. I'm not too dead set on this overlay. All right, got a minute left. It probably is broke. What I need to do is work with snagging something from Spaz, one of his overlays, using his Prime account. Alright, let's see how quick I can lose. Not doing too bad. Let's see here. Sorry, I was finishing up my dinner. He's not betting. Let's do half pot, see if that scares him away. No. Check, see if he bets. I feel like he has something stupid. Nope, he just had a better ace. Ouch. Oh. At least it lasts longer than 10 minutes. Jack 9, second to act. Offsuit, we'll fold it. When's your tournament tonight, John? Yeah. Alright. Mess around and flop two boats back to back, and I didn't even play. Same hand again, what the fuck? Excuse me. First open all suited fold. Horrible big blind hand. Shove all in again? No? See if I lost. Yep. to gut draw for a straight. Of course you're all in. Thank God. This shit. Let's see here. King 3 suited. Call. Probably a bad call. Top pair. Did you have fun buying the pot? The next break, I think I'm gonna switch over to a different overlay. Seventeen levels left, and I hit a straight. Jiggities. Let's do half pot. Oh, speaking of Colts, how about us getting rid of Wentz for picks? Seems like we got the raw end of this fucking deal. I bet too much. Oh no, you called. Second highest pair. Do continuation bet. Fold. And fold. Huh. Call you. I feel like you're trying to buy it. I really do. Likelihood of you having Queen Jack and flopping is straight. It's there. I'll call you though. Yep, King 10. Fucking figures. God damn. Straight. See what my big blind hand is? Probably something trash. Yep. Horrible hand, but could be better. Chat, what do you think? Did I say fucking go all in? See how everybody else plays out. Full fold. Alright, Chet, I'm gonna switch this real quick. bit better.
Another year cut off my youth. Yeah, I was born to ride with fate, took off with my high
fuse jacks. Just realized that that changed my audio level. I'm sorry, guys. I was probably blowing your ears out. Seven off. And again, plus one now. Let's see if I can get ready to call. Oh, waste the money. Somebody probably has king days. Yep. Trips. All right. Well, do we re-enter? Yeah, we'll re-enter. Call 900. Fuck it. Bet. No. Wow. What the fuck? Shit now. Of course. Nine more levels. You love it, shit, bitch, don't lie. Green pie, green pie. Yeah, baby girl, I saw you chilling at the burger shop. That ass so bad, it had me floating like an astronaut. Don't forget to add the cream on this burger, please. Between the sheets, it's gonna be a straight up murder scene. Don't pussy fart, please. On my dark me, I come so hard, I got it. Down your damn knees. No need for plan B, for this plan D. I'm not a Kelly, I'm gonna need to see your ideal Heidi. I'm gonna need to see your fucking ID. Bitch, you don't lie to me. Let me see your ID. Your ID. Not gonna even try and bluff that.
Between your Chlamydia. So take this ointment cream, spread it between your cheeks. Don't worry, baby girl, that shit will be clear in a week. I'm auto-tuned down wrong. When I call, bitch, pick up the phone. I can last 3 hours long when I'm in a zone. Yeah, when I bone, you know I'm lasting hours long. When I'm in a zone, when I'm in a zone, man. Green pie, right between your thighs. You love that shit, bitch, don't lie. Green pie, green pie.
Jack Ryan.
You love the shit, bitch, don't lie. Cream pie, cream pie.
What? Yep.
That time, let's head up to Vinewood.
It's 2020, man, this year is scary. I try not to cry reading his obituary. He loved animals, snowboarding, and water sports. And now we all mourn the loss of Kenny Bojangles on July 4th. This isn't me as any character. I just want to celebrate this man's character. His mom said if any of his friends needed a helping hand, he'd be glad to let them go and crash in his bed. Why did he have to go? We all loved him, man. He had to know. 1 minute
a limp. Fuck it.
The loss of life.
You see, off moons, not great.
A little longer this morning before I left the host, you just never know. But when it came to Bo, his frustrations he would never show. Never stressed, always had a joint to smoke. And when they found you, you were on the train. No more pain, you'll ride on in that blue Mustang. Love you.
I'm chilling in my robe. I'm literally wearing a towel that I've had on showered before my stream 10 hours ago. And so I'm scared if I stand up on cam, you guys will see my wiener.
Without you, there would be no Charles. Without Charles, there would be no me. No OTT. You see, I was ready to quit all my dreams. Discovered no pixel, it revitalized my stream. So thank you, Bo. Your influence changed my life. As a member of No Pixel, we must do what's right and treat each other better. We're all in this together. We need to lift each other up no matter how bad the weather. This competitive, petty shit is something Bo never did. We're all a family. Remember this. We owe it to Blue. It's what he would want us to do. He never cared if he won, so he could never really lose. Look at what we built and all the lives that we touched. We're gonna miss Blue and It's Star Key so much. I know 2020's hard on us. So if you're struggling, reach out to someone that you trust. You're worth it. My deepest condolences to the family and friends. The entire No Pixel community. You'll never be forgotten, Bo.
My name is Blue. I play Bojangles. I'm addicted to No Pixel.
Phone.
I come from a family that never followed the dream. And I was scared that it was gonna be the same for me. So I saved up, moved out. Wish I knew what I know now. The price of fame, I didn't want this pain. But I'm the only one to blame. I went to extreme. Now it's killing me. The only time I hear my real voice is in my dreams. I just wanna sleep. I just wanna sleep. To wake up from this nightmare I created for me. Why am I stuck in auto-tune? When really I'm so damn out of tune with reality. Is my family proud of me? I feel my dreams and now this demon follows me.
So your first act, you open to 36.
Yeah, I'm OTT, but that's
Sure. I'm not gonna waste any money. Nate comes home and be pissed.
Now this song is dedicated to everyone that's down real bad right now.
Oh, this is perfect timing.
This is a cream pie creation. Cause I wake up and my tummy is growling. Couldn't eat for days cause I'm really down bad. Got no money, so I guess I'll go and grab my fishing rod up there. So at the docks, giving no more bulls for jobs. Man, what the fuck is going on? An $80 meal at Burger Shot. Guess I'm gonna have to rob. Really open up your car. My car is breaking down on every block. This repair is gonna cost. Now my bank account is gone. Can't believe that I'm down so badly. I need some tea so I can make some money. Thank God it was this rest and going bad. I just need some
money. Right. 98 suited.
Everybody else
Oof. How you think you can let your mouth brace? Nah, nah, hit the brakes. You ain't safe, especially when I'm sipping something lace. I swear I feel like eyes on me like wow, wow, wow. Eyes on me like wow, 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 wow. That one caller. You gonna re-raise? Imagine if I gave a fuck. You must be blamed out, drawing off the cup. One look and I'll make this bitch a rug. And I got a sweet tooth for a little slut, yeah, yeah. You see everything, girl. Check to you. Everything's in danger. I got everything in name. But what I'm gonna do when it's all in. What I'm gonna do. Got me. Looks like I might just go on here, chat. I don't have much left. Kicker, awesome. I don't know why you called with a fucking A7, but last time. Of course it's break. Second here, guys. Ugh. Like just now, Trucker? What's up, Bob? How long it take for the deputy to get there? Jack and Coke does not sound bad right now, man. This is my last buy-in to the tournament. After this, I think I will be calling it a night. Let's see here. I really need to remove some of these.
I was in law school, right? I went through the mock trial, did really good. And then the chief judge said, before I give you guys your bar license,
let's see here.
I need you to come up with a slogan. And I was like, fuck yeah, I got it. It's going to be simple, right? It's going to be just Kevin Shaw, attorney at law, right? Do you know how it came out? Do you know how it came out of my mouth?
How?
Kevin Law. Fuck!
Call Kevin Shaw, attorney at law.
This is a funny song, but yeah, I'll do some celebrate. Let's get that mood up. That's not too bad. Take the guy that hit your mailbox left.
I don't care what people say. People love and people hate, and that's okay. Cause I know I'll be standing on top anyway. All I do is celebrate. I don't care what people say. People love and people hate, and that's okay. Cause I know I'll be standing on top anyway.
I am unstoppable. They said this shit is impossible.
Yeah. That sucks, man. Probably drunk. Hopefully you can sit here and chill and enjoy my bad playing tonight, because I am making some shitty calls. You guys want to keep up with my Discord? There it is. Well, at least he's responsible. Alright, so I have to sit out here because I joined late. Nice. I got what you meant. John, are you in a tournament right now? Are you playing? I will fold that. You doing arena or anything like that? So I just got on to this trucker. My brother, Lane John, plays this a lot. It helps me try and get better. Yeah, if I get busted again, I'll be ending stream and going to bed because I actually have to go into office tomorrow. Trash hands tonight, though. Yeah, we play a lot of real poker. No, I don't want to play tomorrow night. You need to get affiliated. I'm probably going to stream. I probably won't do poker. I'll probably do Dead by Daylight. Or I'll perma my GTA character. Real poker. Hey, we do tournaments sometimes. Like quarters or... Yeah, we do. What is it? Quarter $50, dollar five? No. We do. Yeah, quarter $50, dollar. And then we'll have five for restacks. Of course, somebody re-raised. Punish the limpers. This guy's big stacking everybody. Yeah, I'm just gonna catch at the horseshoe again, but this guy's literally just big sacking. I don't know why he's at this table. Fold. Yep. Oh shit, my bad guys. Hard root beer is always good. Not your father's root beer, it's one of my favorite beers. Is giving better hands. He's too suited. God damn it. Fuck it. Oh, might as well. Re-raise, aren't you? I'll take your money, that's fine. Would you ride or die for me? Would you pull up and stay for me? Minerings. I just want your energy, cause I got a lot of enemies, and there's a lot of jealousy. Ain't nobody as good as me. Ain't nobody other than me. If I have some shit, will you sell it for me? Are you stealing with me? When I'm on the ops, will you pull up with me? If I go back, are you waiting for me? I ain't no game, there ain't no playing with me. I don't wanna work, I just want you old.
Every day, always mushkilla. I'ma go all in, take the lila. When you see this face, then you know it is a ruina. Praying to God because I'm a born sinner. Now you ride or die when I'm die. Fucking with me and I'll send you to the sky. You can ask my fucking mom, I ain't never telling lie. What you fucking say, hope you try. I said, would you ride or die for me? Would you pull up and stay for me? The police come, would you lie for me? When they hit me, would you fight for me? I just want your energy, cause I got a lot of enemies.
And he's going up.
Ain't nobody as good as me. I would give the rest of my time just to make sure you'll be alright. Be the bond.
Queen 10 all suited, fold.
If a gun was aimed to my head, I would die for you instead. Be united.
Fucking horrible big blind hand.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm probably about to go on and lose here. Fucking queen. Quads, are you fucking serious? All right, well, chat. I told you I was gonna lose here. We're gonna go ahead and raid somebody. I'm gonna go ahead and read Reclaimer again. Yeah, welcome to Online Poker, right? Everybody breaking in there, giving some love. It's playing some GTA RP tonight. But I will catch you guys some other time. Everybody have a good night.